nursery friends. Can you believe it is the last week of this month? The last week in August. It zoomed on by. So, what is the first thing we do when we come to church? You already know, our welcome song. Who came to church today? Church today, church today. Who came to church today? And we're glad you came. Came to church today, church today, church today. Came to church today, and we're glad you came. One more time, one more time. Came to church today, church today, church today. Came to church today, and we're glad you came. What comes next? I think you're right. You said the memory verse? Oh, okay, sounds good. And I know you've been practicing, so let's go ahead and do it. I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Psalm 139:14. Nice job. Let's do it again. I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Psalm 139:14. Awesome sauce. Let's go ahead and watch our Bible story, and we'll see you next time.
Just follow me through. Ooh.
Follow me through, follow me through, who? Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Hola, friends! I'm Luis the Handyman. I'm cleaning up with this brush. It's so important because it keeps my workbench clean. Look at all these bristles. There are so many, I don't think I could count them all. That reminds me of today's true story from the Bible. Would you like to help me build it? Great, let's put it on the story fence. Hammers up, little builders. Ready? Uno, dos, tres, hammer! Great job, little helpers. You can put your hammers down. Now, we just need our story tools. Yep, we have everything we need. We have been learning that God made everything in the whole wide world, including you. It's true. God made you, and you are so important to Him. You are so important to God that He knows how many hairs are on your head. Huh. Do you think we could count how many hairs are on this person's head? Let's count. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, wow. There are so many hairs on his head. I don't think we could ever count them all. You know, I've never even thought about counting how many hairs are on my head. Oh, but God knows how many there are because I am so important to him. And so are wonderful you. In fact, you are important to God no matter where you are. You are important to God at the... What do you think this is? That's right, the playground. You are important to God when you're at the playground. Let's do another one. You are important to God at the... That's right, the doctor's office. You are important to God when you are at the doctor's office. Let's do one more. You are important to God? Ha ha ha, you got it. You are important to God when you are asleep on your bed at night. You are important to God no matter where you are. And you are also important to God no matter what you do. You are important to God if you are singing loud. You are important to God if you are reading a book. You are important to God if you are waiting at the end of the line. You are important to God even if you're doing nothing at all. You are important to God no matter where you are and no matter what you do. You are so important to God that He sent His Son, Jesus, to show you how to live and to be your friend forever. I am so glad that we are important to God and that He made each one of us wonderful. Hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who made you wonderful?
God made me wonderful. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who made you wonderful?
God made me wonderful. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. See you next time. Adios.
Ooh. How did you like our story this week? Did you know that you are important to God? You did? Well, great job. We are all so very important to God. We're fearfully and wonderfully made and important to Him. And because we are so important to God, who did God send to be our friend forever? That's right, God sent His Son, Jesus, to be our friend forever. So this week, do not forget, you are fearfully and wonderfully made, and you are so very important to God. Now let's say your prayer before we go. Dear Lord, thank you for your true word, the Bible. Thank you for our story this week where we learned just how important we are to you. May we remember that we are very important to God, and may we act like we are very important to God. Thank you for sending your Son Jesus to be our friend forever. We love you and we praise you. In the name of Jesus we pray, amen. All right, very wonderfully and fearfully made and super important friends, have a great week and see you next time.